organize things around us. However, they still don't look tidy enough. Lately, I have realized it is because of visual clutter. In today's video, I'll be sharing few tips to remove visual clutter around us. Since white is my favorite color, I choose white almost all the time. So I am replacing them with something more simple. Even though these cushion covers are printed, the small print and light color does not hurt eyes. Removing visual clutter does not mean to get rid of all things. We all have things like remote and coasters on coffee tables lying around. Putting them in one tray makes it look put together. These loose coins and mouth freshener gets piled up on my TV cabinet. So I'm using this basket to keep all these things together. It not only enhances the look, but I can find all small things at one place. One of the most notorious thing in adding visual clutter in our house are loose cables around the house. I made this box big enough to adjust all possible cables and adapters in this box. I couldn't find a cable management box available online easily, so I made this one. And with that, all the cables and adapters are tucked inside this box. You can search something similar online, or you can be as creative as you want. Having all electronics on one side of the table, I have created this negative space which I'll use to keep this water plant. Personally, I feel kitchen is the place for maximum visual clutter. Using any kind of tray really helps to avoid visual clutter in the kitchen area. Further step that you can do to avoid visual clutter is to remove all the labels which are not necessary. It is even better if you buy non-transparent bottles to keep your liquids. But as of now, I'm just removing labels which are not required so that it looks more clean. Keeping oil bottles at a corner of countertop looks good, but you can enhance this look by keeping all these into a basket, or you can use any tray as well. This not only looks aesthetic, but is very easy to maintain when you are cleaning your countertop. Here, I'm using another option of keeping chopping board and putting all these oil dispensers on top of it. Together, these combination makes my countertop look more beautiful. No matter how arranged you keep your toiletries, it always gets cluttered after a few days. One way to keep all these things arranged is use baskets of different size. As of now, I don't have all baskets of the same color, so I've decided to add jute rope around these baskets to make it look beautiful. Jute baskets and jute designs are my latest favorite. Considering the high cost of jute baskets online, I have always feared jute baskets to get ruined, especially at wet areas. So I found this trick to wrap around jute on almost everything that I can find these days. Toiletries are all full of colors, so I am removing as many labels as possible so that it looks even more clean. I'm keeping the ingredient and expiry date at the back. And honestly, I enjoyed ripping these labels. I would suggest not to remove labels of hazardous things. And be mindful if you have kids at home. Though these colorful bottles look very good, but when they put together on one place, it looks visually cluttered. I'm keeping loud colors at the back so that it is hidden behind. Using baskets in washroom also helps me find small knick and knacks like scissors, shower cap, etc. I love wearing different color clothes on different days. However, when they kept together on these hangers of different size and colors, it looks very cluttered. Now certainly, I cannot change all my clothes to one color, but I can change their hanger. Replacing these with single colored hanger will make it look very cohesive. These are some buying habits that I've inculcated over a period of time. Honestly, I like to buy white color because it is easy to fit white colors at any place. This is the amount of visual clutter I had in my cupboard earlier, and now this is the final look. Hasn't it completely changed the look? Of all the things necessary to have, certain things which are visually not appealing can be concealed. For example, I'm keeping this ironing machine behind the clothes. Last but not the least, the most obvious way to remove visual clutter is to get rid of unnecessary things. Time-to-time check of belongings not only helps to declutter but also helps in noting things that may require repairs. It is very important to have a place for everything and keeping everything at its place. So that's it on my ways of reducing visual clutter. Let me know yours. Thanks for watching.